pretty tough.
Don't just stand there whining.
You picked the wrong people to...
We'll destroy them in no time!
How's this?
Angel Ring! Odin of the Slaughter Blast!
Destruction!
Stone Blast!
You picked the wrong...
Alexei, your transgressions against Lady Estelise and Captain Schwan shall not go unpunished. But I cannot believe your vision was entirely lies. Before we battle, I want to know why this happened.
Making a face like that, you'll scare away all the fish.
Forgive me. Thinking of the upcoming fight against Alexei makes me tense.
I know how you feel. I've got a score to settle with Alexei myself.
We're all alike on that point.
But Alexei isn't around at the moment, so relax and have yourself a skewer or two.
Good idea.
What do you say, Flynn? My skewers can't be beat.
I shall relish eating them.
To fight this one, we must be cautious. Show
This one's pretty tough.
We must be cautious.
Moonlight Pack!
Destruction!
Here comes a new staff!
Rising Moonlight
Pack! Oh, my God!
You picked the wrong.
The dog's looking a little spooked.
It's okay, Rapide.
Why do you look so happy, Rita?
Who, me?
Rapide being scared makes you happy, huh?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, he's just a little nervous around water, that's all.
Exactly, so being on the seafloor is a bit intense for him, right?
A little tough, huh?
Perfect.
Hmm? Something wrong?
This looks just like... Could it be?
Oh, what's that?
This is the Maristella.
That's the Maristella? The treasure that you've been searching for?
What? Seriously? Never imagined we'd find it in a place like this.
I've been searching for it for so long, and now I finally found it.
Well, what are you gonna do next? Weren't you gonna use that as a clue to find your grandpa?
But now's not the time.
Wait, but wasn't Ifrid the one who hid the Maristella?
Now's hardly the time to be excited over some treasure.
We need to hurry up and beat that scallywag Alexei to a pulp.
We'll destroy them in no time.
This.
A flickering blade.
With all the henchmen he's got, why would Jaeger come alone?
Well, he did have his two lady friends with him.
Though they didn't attack us.
Who knows? Maybe he thought dying would be the easiest way to solve his problems.
What do you mean?
I'm not too sure myself.
I don't care what rock you crawled out from, bring it!
That's far enough. We'll never let you through.
The Royal Guard. Then Alexei must be just up ahead.
He's gotta be. All right, guys, let's do this.
I have been trained by knights. I won't lose.
Man, I want some more.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Captain, are you all right?
Sodia, Witcher, were you able to withstand Zod's attacks?
The ships are anchored at a distance. We're the advance party. Those who came after us have divided into small groups and are proceeding with the landing.
You're being cautious.
That's smart. If you came in force and got caught, that'd be the end of that.
From here on, this is our duty. You need to withdraw.
Perky as ever, aren't you? Sorry, but we're gonna ignore you on that one.
If we did that, everything we've done up until now would be for nothing.
I think we should cooperate, but that's just me.
We've all come to defeat Alexei, after all.
She's right. We're all here to bring Alexei down.
Well, and save the world in the process, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Okay then, let's all play nice and go pound this guy.